Here we are at Crystal River. That sounds good. I love this Factory 5. This is the nicest Factory 5 I think I've seen. Nice Barracuda. Convertible. One of them Austin Healey replicas.
And then the vent window, you got chopped.
Blown Hemi. Oh, it's for sale. You know, you're looking for a nice 61.
I look for timing.
Jaguar has problems with wiring.
Oh yeah, I get rid of them all the time. They're a nightmare. They're a bloody nightmare, those things.
Visa. It's like, all right. 54 custom line. Nice 58 there. There's Double D Farm. Nice GTX. Music truck's coming. Gotta hurry up. Here's Bob's. Bob's 38 Buick. A 64 Fastback. Nice T-Bird. There's the music wagon. Just pulling in. So when it goes quiet, you'll know why. Nice 327. Nice dark 340. Cobra. I like that color. Yes, Mary's. This is Mary's latest Hellcat.
That's a Ford.
Crown Victoria.
Huh? Nice 56 Crown Vic. Is Mustang Road. Yeah, Camaro at the end. I got it. Nice fair lane. My buddy. I don't know if I've seen this before. Roll pan, caddy tail lights, power tour. That green's nice. There you go, Stan.
But it was on the garage floor.
Looking for me?
Can you imagine all the
I'm sitting in the sun.
Big block. No, it's okay. Yeah. I don't think I've seen this one. Nice 56. Boy, I like that color combination. It's a nice silver. Boy, I haven't seen these flags in a long time. Austin. I don't think I've seen this Nova either. Oh, that's nice. Laser straight. Beautiful paint job.
Then you steam it with the sole.
There goes Vince. Cyclone. Well, that's a nice one.
You know, I had to get a compressor taken off. The lights are out, so I think I'm real close.
Flat motor. I see him.
Nowadays, 100 click of 10 was 5-6 years ago. Yeah, you break it, look, it's gone.
So, is that what you did, painting cars?
I like building cars and doing stuff like that. Well.
Ghost lane, dude.
And I see the light spots right here. maybe other people.
Hey Bob. Is a new vet. Now the side scoops are the same color as the body. That's the only one I've seen. This is a beautiful Corvette. Flared fender wells. There was one here last week. I don't know if it's the same one. I thought it was a burgundy, the one here last week that had the side scoop the same color. Oh, I know. Yeah, Spikey, taking it easy. thing sounds potent. It's in the 80s today. It's the warmest weekend we've had so far in 23. It's been hot. I was buffing. This is one of them Vanderhalls. Is George's. Or his wife's. Edson. They only want $6,700 for this thing. I don't know why, but that sounds like a good deal. I can't see the... California special. I might have my Mustang down here next year. I don't know, I haven't decided yet. I like this 35, it's nice.
You go on the internet?
Yeah.
Back from New Hampshire.
New Hampshire? I'm from Maine.
New Hampshire, please. Where are you in Maine?
Wells.
Oh,
Wells Beach.
From me. I'm down there in Alton Bay.
Oh, Alton? Okay, yeah. I know where that is.
I'm sorry, a little
right down near the Loudon Raceway.
Just, yeah. for the winter.
Yeah, just for the winter?
Here
now, yeah, same
with... Oh,
I'm leaving it here, yeah.
Are you going to leave it here?
Yeah.
Well, you know, just leave the keys for me and I'll start it.
Yeah, he sold it. This guy here sold it to him from Florida and he brought it back to New Hampshire and now it came back.
haven't got that far in my life.
396, 375, Hoss. Sale 46 business coupe. Small block Chevy. 352. Can't see it. Hold on. 352-212-5636.
How much you short? You put it about 15 in the middle. And you cut 12 inches off the nose. Good out here. Punch pedal and everything will be up there. This is all up.
S10's for sale.